First of all, I congratulate the graduates for performing very well, as we saw here.
It is crucial now is for them to remain healthy. Avoid reckless living. You could add patriotism also.
I also need to remind you and emphasize that the importance of the Air Force core values to remain as the guiding principles throughout your young flying career.